गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक वर्किंग विद लैंग्वेज. रीड द फॉलोइंग कन्वर्सेशन. व्हाट आर यू डूइंग? मृदु, आई एम रीडिंग ए बुक. रवि, हु रोट इट? मृदु, रस्किन बॉन्ड. वेयर डिड यू फाइंड इट? मृदु, इन द लाइब्रेरी. नोटिस दैट व्हाट, हु, वेयर आर क्वेश्चन वर्ड्स. As you know, question what, where, who, when, how, which, all these are question words. Questions that require information begin with question words. Some information is required. Some other questions words are when, why, where, which, and how. These are the question words. What asked about actions, things, etc. Who ask about people? Which ask about people or things? Where ask about place? When ask about time? Why ask about reason or purpose? Who's ask about possessions? So student, these are the question words. These are the question words. Read the following paragraph and frame questions on the italicized word. Italicized in the first sentence. Anil is in school. In school, answer would be where is. Place, for place, where is used. Where is Anil? I am in school too. Anil is sitting in the left row. Anil is sitting in the left row. Answer would be place ke liye where. Is Anil sitting? He is reading a book. He is reading a book. What is he reading? Answer would be he is reading a book. Anil's friend is sitting in the second row. Where is Anil's friend sitting? He is sharpening his pencil. What is he doing? Next, the teacher is writing on the blackboard. Who is writing on the blackboard? The answer will be the teacher. Children are writing in their copy book. Who is writing on the what? Children are writing in their copy book. Children are writing, but where are children writing? Some children are looking out of the window. What are some children doing? The answer would be some children. So student, you have to learn this what for action, things, who for, who ask about people, which ask people or things, keep in your mind and learn them. Now we will take next exercise. Appropriate question words in the blank spaces in the following dialogue. Neha, yesterday morning. Yesterday morning answer will be, then we will write here when, for time. When did you get this book? Yesterday morning. Next, is your sister crying? Answer is because. Where because is used? Why? Why? Why is your sister crying? Next, room is this yours or hers? It's ours. So whose room is this? Next, do you go to school? How do you go to school? We walk to school, it is nearby. Now see, fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. My friend lost. Now students, you know how means kaise, what means kya, when means kab, where means kaha, which, kiska. My friend lost his chemistry book. Now he doesn't know. He doesn't know what to do and where to look for it. There are so many toys in the shops. Nina can't decide which one to buy. You don't know the way to my school. Ask the policeman how to get there. You should decide soon when to start building your house. Next is, do you know how to ride a bicycle? I don't remember when and where I learned it. You should know when to talk and when to keep your mouth shut, the teacher advised. So students, you are able to understand this exercise. Now see, add im or in. Add im or in to each of the following words. Im or in is prefix. When we add these, the meaning also change. Patient would be change in impatient. Proper, improper, possible, impossible, sensitive, insensitive, and competent, incompetent. The project appears very difficult at first. We have to replace very difficult. We will use here impossible. The project appears impossible. Impossible at first sight, but it can be completed if the work very hard. He lacks competence. Will change. He is incompetent. Next, don't lose patience. Lose patience will change into impatient. Don't be impatient. That is not a proper remark. That is an improper remark to make under the circumstances. A will change into an. He appears to be without sensitivity. We will change it into insensitive. He appears to be insensitive. In fact, he is very emotional. So students, able to understand, read the following sentences. It was a cold morning and stars still glowed in the sky. An old man was walking along the road. So students, in the next section we will take articles. So students,